Hello, and welcome to a Happy Salad video thing! We're gonna tackle the seventh part of our series in this, which will introduce us to the mysterious E102, not a Y Gamma. The robot thing that really likes birdies.
Not really.
I sort of like birdies. It feeded a birdie.
That was its job. It doesn't really like birds.
It liked birdies.
Jump
on. Okay, yeah, because it's got like I'm trying to think what those, like, pretty much like every Sega like on rail shooter style shot mechanics. Yeah.
You need to explain about this recording situation.
Okay, yeah. So we've lost the webcam and we've lost the little
LCD cam.
The visual memory cam. We're still emulating. We're still working through a Demul version of the Dreamcast version of Sonic Adventure, but for some reason, since my PC went Windows 10...
Well, before that even.
Even before that, yeah, you may have noticed with the Big the Cat video, we had a number of sound glitches in the end, so we weren't happy with that, so I tried to fix it, but then the process of... We haven't been able to get our OBS situation to work particularly well, so we're now abusing NVIDIA's... I guess it's Shadow Play that's managing it, and it seems to do a pretty good job in our tests. All
systems, full power. Oh, you reused that sound effect.
I did, yeah. Full power. Oh no, I'm alive. Oh, did we notice like old Metal Sonic before?
Yes, you commented last time we came here.
All right then. You are a second of my E100 model machine. So did he not have an E100? He just went straight to E101.
Apparently.
And why is it Gamma? What happened to Alpha?
Well, if he started on 1, he must have started on Beta as well.
I guess. Yeah. Me. That's a cool spin.
Yep, that was pretty crazy.
It's pretty swank.
Oh,
straight into it. And we get the funky, what is it, the Hot Shelter music?
Yep.
Wang and a wow.
The rage is through this door. Sinister egg.
It was Beta.
Yep.
Why does he suddenly go super creepy? You're not as advanced as
Beta is, but you'll do fine. Wait, 102 is worse than 101. Stop.
What? Why would you do that? You can get, unless you ran out of material or something to make your slightly beefier robot.
Destroy the soldiers. Destroy the targets, and
you'll get extra time.
This Eggman has gone mysteriously sinister for some reason.
Do you reckon they recorded this whilst the Eggman's voice actor was really tired or something? Queue up those combos. Oh, that's a good start.
There was a pit right there, man.
Trade over that controller, man.
Well, all you've got to do is walk forwards and shoot it.
Destroy. I can't lock onto it.
Nope.
Time. Oh. I have to destroy all the bits. That was a fantastically long level. great picture cam. Alright. Destroy the Sonic doll. Arm by arm. Actually, arm by arm isn't much of a threat, really. Like,
two times.
To twice, yeah. Can I shoot that one? Okay, your laser sounds a little bit like a football whistle. In like sensible soccer, it's like, oh, it's a goal! where am I going?
That's a good question.
Oh, there's Eggman. Good job, Gamma!
I didn't know you had what it takes! Ding. 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 Okay then, Gamma. Here's
your test. If you want to stay on board, you must be able to pass it. Were we supposed to, like, see Beta in that last level?
Question.
Or are we now about to see him?
Walking in place.
The almighty egg carrier is a flying fortress that needs a good crew. Come forth, Beta.
Yep. Oh, he's got rocket's arms.
I'd like to meet your older brother, E101. Just call him Beta. I am pitting the two of you against each other, and the winner serves on my ship. I put my bets on Beta. But I owe you at least a
He's got the upgrades. Look, he's got the floaty thing and the... That presumably will blow off him and then have to go find.
Yep.
And we'll get me a quick ring vase. Just go run around in circles.
Yep. Shoot the missiles.
Okay, that's good. Good going.
As it turns out. Fast rockets beat slow rockets.
Yep. Fast rockets from a little gun beats two robot rocket arms. And, you know, floaty stuff. Dramatic pause. As we contemplate the death of this... Oh, he's alive. He's perfectly fine.
Yep.
Feeling there was more to you than meets the eye.
He's a transformer.
I have granted him permission to serve on board the egg carrier.
Carrier. Yep. That's satisfying every time.
So you want to come along with us, eh?
Very well.
Okay.
Fuck you.
Okay. We can always use a spare set of parts, I guess. You have special permission.
Peter's like, I'm gonna fuck you up later, gamer.
Yeah. Do your sequence again.
Straight to the egg carrier launch. Skipping half the timeline.
I don't know, that kind of happens early on. You just don't see it.
Well, yeah, you see it fly over Station Square first, didn't we?
Yeah. That's quite early on.
And now for that cutscene you might occasionally have seen in the Attract videos.
And now there's four of them.
Not from us, anyway. Yeah, and why we've got colours. One of them was definitely 104. What would that be like? Figma.
Testing 1, 2, 3. You, the crew, are here today.
Dramatic pause.
Yep.
Less dramatic pause.
Behold, it's a tailed frog.
I'm sure these.
Behold, it's a damned frog. Vital to my
plans. I'm sure this crew of mechanoids are completely thrilled by this announcement.
Well, there's 103, 105.
102 has a little.
104 extra, is that one.
102 has a little extra camera on him that. He's got the targeting laser.
Yes.
And the rest of them don't. Did you not just see the fight we just had, like when he was building the others?
Lock-ons. Lock-ons is how you win.
Alright, folks. We'll fight till we drop.
What? What?
Okay. Oh, you're a customer. What a trick. Probably going to be a long battle. Okay. We got the sight of me glowing all. To the beach!
No, not that way. Wait, or is it that way?
No, it's not this way. I'm just having a look at the beach anyway.
Just want to get
the Let's trundle. This way. Sounds very wet in here.
Yep.
To the pool.
You just fly in the water. Robot can't go in water!
You can sort of fly the water. You can't see, really. Some beautiful camel work. What do the ladies have to say about Robot Man? The frog again? Again? The second bit, okay. Was it Big the Cat? Are we chasing Big?
Yeah.
There you go. A big cat. Called Big. It's Mr. Know-It-All. Yeah. All right. Can I just? Oh, I thought those two were going to respawn if I didn't shoot them all.
No, it's not that spot.
We got something in the yellow screen of doom. Don't mess with the feds. All right. I might have just ignored you, sign.
Yep. Messed with that thing a lot.
Curse the froggy.
Shoot everything.
Shoot as much stuff as you can in one go.
Only the enemies actually can.
Yeah. Oh, I can't shoot the seagull. There's a nice little sort of victory dance at the end of that. Like set of springs. It's like in a weird way with their like time mechanic, they've managed to achieve. You sort of almost managed to achieve a sense of agency that the Sonic stages don't.
That was dangerous.
You do sort of just have a lot of momentum as Gamma. You sort of keep trundling.
Mike's just standing over there. He's good. Get that frog. Nope. They should screwed up a little bit there.
Yeah, didn't like so much of six explosions. That was quite a quick level.
They're all quite quick.
Froggy! No, man. The psychic frog is working his magic powers.
Wait, why? The robot's going to the past because everyone has to go to the past.
Yeah, but at this point, Robotnik's robots are still like animals in metal shells, so they could be transporting the animal. And the shell just comes with them.
Must determine location.
So that's his first words.
Accessing data.
Other than perhaps saying something about power during the levels. You can barely hear.
Yeah.
Oh, I found a thing.
No data found. Location unknown. This presents a problem.
No kidding. Trundle. Whee! Got a good spin. Rocks. Let's go investigate the emerald pile. It's a child choir.
Yep.
And everybody, like, in time, please. Has anyone ever thought we'd be great if we all knew what rhythm was? Also, why have we all been evolved in the same way? Yeah, pink wings.
No, don't go any closer.
Hey, Robot Man. Don't you try running over those chow with your giant wheels.
Yep.
I'm sorry. I see you must have been one of them, huh?
What, the chow?
No shit.
Did you notice the presents guarding these children?
They're not... I'm pretty sure they're a different species.
They like to be classed as children.
Chow.
They start off like babies, don't they? Because they crawl initially.
I guess, yeah.
Then you level them up.
These ones have already learned singing-ish.
Ish.
Just not room.
Now my father is trying to take their sacred home. It seems his heart is closed off to us all.
He doesn't have to try very hard. There's not like there's anyone here.
No. Apart from the mysterious presence.
La, 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 la.
So basically, for some reason, out of everyone that goes to the past, she talks the most to the robot.
Yeah.
He gets the most actually useful information.
Look, I'm here.
Hello.
I have the frog. I still got the frog. I didn't lose it in Chowland. Oh, everyone's got a frog.
A frog or something.
Look like a little bit like a...
Stubbies.
Is that purple frog wearing makeup?
How does he know that?
Sensors. He knew about the frog in the first place. So.
I guess.
There it is! Right there!
Because the frog grew a tail and then immediately saw it because of him.
You'll be of use to me.
The legs look real.
The
legs look real problematic on that frog. Oh, what's happening? They were being like
teleported,
or just this is some sort of murderizing being. Help!
Hello.
You will get a new assignment. This one's easy.
Which last one got your arm?
That was the best animation.
A girl and a bird. Dramatic amount of effort here to walk 5 feet, hit a button, go to the door, and then start another sequence.
I still don't actually have control.
Is this the one?
Wait, what? It pointed at the one.
Watch out for that rotating platform.
Wee! Oh, what?
Okay.
No, we've ended up somewhere else for some reason, because Gamera's really dumb.
He's discovering Peter getting dismantled. Oh no!
What? This is dark, man.
Apparently.
I wonder if this when he sees that there's a thing inside, or... Or maybe there's an animal in there.
Great job.
Walk backwards with the forward animation.
Yeah.
Couldn't even reverse that animation.
That's how you look startled.
With your eyes that point in different directions the whole time.
It's not gonna stop the machine dismantling Beta.
Nope.
This is the wrong room.
No kidding. It was quite clear about which room is the correct room.
So now all the wrong rooms have shields on them, so you can't go in there.
Yeah. Let's go to the right room. Nope. So a quick party. We can still press the party buttons.
The party button?
Is that the way what do you call it? The
pool.
And that's the chow guard, is it?
Maybe.
Oh, can I shoot that? Hey, Mr. Washing. Washing person. Flagrant foul.
Yep, flagrant.
We're in the hammer room. We get to play the hammer game with a laser.
It has Amy's high score on there and she hasn't even screamed yet.
Oh, excuse me. All this, I'm getting close to birds and I'm allergic to birds.
Clearly.
Apparently. Well, there's a lot of cutscenes, and incredibly... how much gameplay do you think we've had thus far? Like...
What, two-thirds of it?
45 seconds?
No, each of those levels takes 3 minutes.
Go away!
Give me the other.
Give me the guess.
No way!
Resistance is futile. Give me the bird.
I have an enormous fecking gun.
No.
Why not?
None of your business, why not? I want to know why you...
Texture on my hair keeps changing.
Unavailable.
You don't even know?
What is wrong with her skirt?
Yeah, that's not supposed to do that, I'm sure. That's the birds in the way.
Why not help us out instead?
afraid of this bird. This bird has magical greenness.
Dingle dingle.
Why try to save that which is useless to you? Does not compute.
I feel sorry for you. Eggman failed to give you feelings.
Boyd.
Cheat, 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 cheat.
Stare down. Garen's attempting to speak in bird language.
Get going.
Huh?
You can just step through those bars, Amy. You know, real easy.
Yep. Oh, I've just discovered that I've just worked out the secret plot.
Have you?
The secret fan theory of this game.
What's the secret fan theory?
You know how the end of Amy's story with the bird?
Yeah.
You see the bird's parents.
Yeah.
The bird's parents are in Gamma! They're the small animals that are inside him.
So, maybe one of them. I don't know if they've ever done.
And then Beta is the other one.
Oh, maybe. Oh, that's cool. That's dark.
You truly are a good person inside, aren't you?
Good bird.
Take care, okay? So, you know, at this point, like, in the series, like, wouldn't Amy just not question that? It's like, you are a good person inside. Not just because you're a... Yes, of course they are. You're a kidnapped animal inside.
Yeah, but that's never happened up to this point, though.
Yeah, it's never happened. It's like it happened in all the previous Sonic games.
What?
Like, every... They're all made of animals.
No, I meant no robot has ever mysteriously turned good when you talk to it for no apparent reason.
Oh, yeah. Of course, now we can get the evil egg if we wanted it.
Well, yes, we
the funky egg. But we're not gonna.
No.
What's in the empty cell?
Nothing. It's empty.
Can I play the game? Mr. Screen. Hedgehog hammer. Might wanna bring a hammer.
Doesn't even come with its own hammer.
Yeah. The jet booster. It's a bit dangerous, isn't it? Just like, just unlock the ammunition room and hope that Gamma gets there before someone else does.
No, you have to go to the ammunition room.
Where's the ammunition room?
The one that's unlocked. Whichever one that is.
Not one of these.
No, it's not.
Take the camera. Any one of these rooms. Where's the ammunition room up on the deck?
Wait, that one there. The door that just opened.
No. This door's never opened before. Egg carrot reservoir.
No, that's not it.
Wait, the reservoir? You mean the pool?
No, you don't mean the pool. Whoever.
Been all... Something down there.
You can't give it yet, though, because you have to drain it. I'm trying to see if there's something to shoot in here.
Mm. Okay.
Do you have to go to the pool and drain it in order for that to drain?
Or maybe the water goes into the pool?
Maybe.
The pool is already drained.
Or is it?
Weep, weep. The thingy. The floaty bit.
Here's the jet booster. Press and hold the jump button and you'll float for a while.
Could I? What? Somehow.
Yep.
Magnet.
Clearly.
That's a fairly cool noise for that thing there. Whoop. Anything else in this weird room? What is that? There's like, I don't know, if I was to just stop it right there, like, you can't really, like, let me turn the camera angle up. Look at it smile at you. Yeah. Yeah. Alright.
I see you got the jet booster. Report to the rear of the ship.
He's not talking through the radio this time.
No.
Hurry!
He's improved his radio quite a lot in the last few minutes.
Yes.
The rear of the ship. I'll get to the rear.
Now you got the elevator. Now you got to go fight Sonic.
Sorry, I'm a robot. I don't have dizziness. Eggman, seriously?
Yep.
How can I serve you, Dr. Robotnik?
Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, sir. I will comply.
I'm counting on you, Gamma!
Mistake!
But now you actually get to defeat Sonic.
Is it true?
But then he still beats you.
Yeah.
Somehow.
Unless this bit of story plays out slightly differently. For some reason. This isn't actually doing anything.
You're knocking him out of the ball. You have to hit him when he's not in the ball.
No, but he gets in the ball when I lock him.
No, he's going to attack you. Be quicker.
Oh no! Like, oh no! I'm getting a bit stuck on that little bit of nodule.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Say again, just wait.
Oh no! Oh no! I haven't even fought yet in this one. Gun to the face.
Stop, Mr. Robot!
Oh, it is different. Well, that's ruined all our theories about the story from everyone's perspective thing.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, but don't... No, it doesn't. This is like... The robot tells the story. It's like, yeah, so I kicked Sonic's ass.
Yeah, but that's not...
And then...
You can't have it be, tell the story completely different where, like, she... That's a completely different speech.
Well, some of the speeches between Sonic and Knuckles were different, right?
Yeah, but that's their interpretation of that conversation. It's not a completely different conversation in a different situation.
Amy! Oh, I really don't get this.
Sonic, look! The A-carrier is losing altitude!
We've got to split! Take Amy and go!
What will you do?
I'll nail that Eggman.
I'm gonna nail him.
Yeah.
He's not gonna be put out of commission, as the other sequence says.
No.
He's gonna be. He's gonna go nail it as usual.
Yep. Yeah.
And how are you, my metal friend? It's dangerous here.
My metal friend. It'd be much better. So interestingly, that means like Gamma's plot has more outside of the story, like because this is the last point anyone really sees of him, right? In the main thread.
Yeah.
Wait.
Tails can just hover now, apparently.
Yeah.
And not fly when he's flying either.
Yeah, he doesn't need his tails.
Oh.
Oh, bit of emulation fail. Okay, we're good. It's not a crucial moment. Didn't exactly take away from the drama of the scene.
Maybe. Oh, so he choppered initially, but then he's like, they're jet booster now.
Yeah, I've got jets.
And now he's remembering things.
All my laser people. Oh, that thing. I don't know what she is. Let's play it faster. Maybe that'll help. Maybe there's a hidden message in it all.
Maybe it's an
epilepsy. Oh my god. Now my brain has stopped, and I'm still flying right now.
Enemy. Master registration. Deleted.
Well, that actually helped, I think. No, come on, emulation. You were doing so well.
No, it's boned.
Oh. We're back.
Okay.
Okay. We just explored the ruins. Who are you? Giant robot man. Cool costume! This wall isn't destroyed yet.
You're looking at the wrong bit of it.
Oh, totally. Wait.
Maybe it isn't destroyed yet.
Hey, no, that bit there. I'm sure. You should have a hole in it.
I think it's further across than that, but it's still not actually destroyed. Talk to the goddamn ball thing and find out where you're actually going to go.
That's its official title now. Where is the goddamn ball thing?
It's the corner.
If you have the storm of wind,
no. Okay. Of strong winds are known to blow. Go get that wind zone.
Where is the wind zone?
It's by Tails' house. Assuming it always spawns in that same place.
If I'm trundling along, look at him cock his gun downward for some reason. Alright. There we go. Design must mean something.
That's not the wind cave.
Just having a look.
Just having a look!
Just like flying, man. That's the wind cave.
There.
Oh. There.
Right there.
I got turn the camera. There we go. No. No, okay, good enough.
Really? I'll let you do that with it.
Oh, no. Okay, hover in place.
Friends, kill them.
Yeah. Get a smick ton of time off that thing. Oh. Oh,
well,
God.
You may have fucked yourself there.
Oh, no. Wait, hang on. There's a bit of platform over there. Let's go.
No.
Let's go.
No.
I got this.
Camera is not agreeing with you.
Oh, no. There's like an invisible wall here or something.
Mission failed.
Dramatic.
Just slowly die.
There's probably something down there. It's probably fine. Don't kill that thing.
Well, I wasn't expecting that one. Where did my rings go?
I don't know.
I'm sure I picked those up. Or at least one. Watch it, there's another bridge. There's a spring down there. When you could have got there.
Wait, this bridge isn't.
Don't.
Wait, is it? Oh, my goodness, can you get down there? You can sort of trundle up here.
No, I meant if only you could have gone down there when you were gliding.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I think there was an invisible wall in the way of something.
Hit!
Oh,
what's wrong with you?
Trundle.
You didn't make it over there. Go.
Bring it safe to me. Good. Oh no.
My metal friend!
Delta.
Wait, why would Delta be after Gamma? Because it is.
That's the order that it comes in. What are you talking about?
Because it is. Also, he's been equipped with slow rockets again.
Yep. And the boost.
Apparently, he doesn't learn a lot.
Well, he was built. I don't know. I guess after you, maybe?
Yeah, but why? After seeing the quick rockets win again.
That's all animal did come out.
Parrot's perfectly fine. Rescue.
Yep.
Funny rescue.
He knows what's up. You've got to free the small animals.
Yep. Okay, now what?
Well, I guess we get two more levels, right?
That would make sense.
Now we go to the ice place.
Ah, but it's Red Mountain next.
Or Red Mountain, yeah. Ice or Red Mountain, one of those. And talk to the ball just to make sure, because if you need the ice key from somewhere, you better.
If only that monkey god wasn't there.
Oh, you mean you need the monkey distraction switch, or do you need to shoot the monkey?
No, I could just shoot the monkey. I'll go a lot higher in that one.
It was a very unspecific kid at that. If only that monkey guard wasn't there, wherever what? The fuck that is.
Which monkey guard?
I love a tiny ledge.
Not a problem.
No. No monkey destruction switch.
Yeah. Sick beat.
Oh. Got one. It's good. Three didn't actually have that many. You can't run up the dramatic.
Yeah.
You answer.
Hit.
Rap on.
All the animals are following me. Oh god, no. Oh, okay. Thankfully it's not insta-kill. Can't just walk on that stuff.
Yes.
Okay. It's a hole. But where does it lead? Into a mysteriously well paved area. Inside this volcano. Right. A little bit stuck. Things, shoot the things. Continue being metal.
What that was that? Eta?
Maybe. Epsilon.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Long range.
Long range.
Long range, go long!
His gun arms were slightly different.
Oh yeah. Like a square
things of a thing coming off the back.
E104 Epsilon. Rescue complete.
Oh, I
guess also a bear.
Guess we don't have to find out what the letter is, it just says it.
Well, so the time isn't how long it took me, it's how much I had left.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, so yeah, not 3 minutes.
Orange bit.
Explosion cheese.
Bitches.
E103 Delta.
What's Epsilon?
104 Epsilon. Rescue mission accomplished.
Yeah. After I said it.
No, that's what I said that it said.
What?
I said during that whole sequence.
Don't quite understand.
I said during that whole sequence at the end of the level that he said the letter so he didn't have to guess, and then when he said it again afterwards, you were like, oh, he said it!
You said ASAP before.
I was talking about what I said, I was talking about what he said at the end of the level!
Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, right. So apparently the other one's Zeta for some reason.
I'm going to go and look at the master and rule for some reason.
I don't know, this is where I'm supposed to go.
I'm fairly sure we're probably not.
Keep it hanging out. You reckon Knuckles fixed it by now? Nope.
It's a bit
janky. Hey mate, your emerald. It's got a bit of a dent in it. It's gonna cost you. Let's roll.
Now, where do you have to go now? To the jungle?
The jungle. Actually, no.
Well, go and talk to the glowy ball and find out.
Go talk to the ball of all knowledge. Ooh, ball run. And the junk in this game is quite entertaining. Whee. Talk to the ball.
Go to the egg carrier crash site. You might find jungle. Something.
In the jungle. We didn't crash. Did it crash? In the jungle?
I guess. I don't know, really. You don't really see it crash, do you? In any of the sequences.
It just loses attitude.
Yeah, and then disappears. And then Eggman is in the city with a submarine, apparently, that launches a missile.
Yes. Look at the party!
You know, Sonic, the party's still there.
Sonic's not been here yet. Take your sweet time, Sonic. I can just fly over him.
Yep.
Whee! Although, stay in a straight line is actually kind of difficult for some reason. He likes to drift. I'm the party capital of the world. Still sort of flown.
Sort of.
Yomp. Alright guys.
That's where we started.
I've seen you before. Oh wait, hang on. There's a glitch point. Can I just go to bed? I'm a bit tired. Well, it does actually put me facing the right direction while I get in here.
That might have just been a good
yeah, I don't know.
Bounce the
Yeah, right. Beep, beep. Stage one.
Well, I guess you could do this again.
Right. That wasn't the plan. Destroy the
silent time. And Eggman's back. Destroy the targets and you'll get extra time.
Extra time. Not see anything.
You haven't got enough rings.
For what?
For 50 rings.
Oh god, where are the other rings?
Alright, you have to go back.
There you are. Alright, thumbs old.
Now just don't lose them somehow. On this level with no enemies.
I could die.
Yes, you could.
Is there anything else over there?
No, just go shoot the solid thing. It would be pretty close to it.
Limb by limb. Mission complete. Decapitate that hedgehog. Beep. Get an extra second at the end. Boodling. There you go. Little video bonus for you.
go downstairs.
That door needs a little more indication. And what's that switch?
Just clip through that.
What's this thing? Oh, I've gone downstairs. Let's get carry on then.
Yep, let's carry on.
Nope, it's off the puzzle then.
I don't know what's behind that door. What is behind that door?
Final leg? Like that level? Oh no, we started final leg. I don't know. Am I supposed to be turning them all on or all off? Or does it matter?
All on, maybe like.
Oh, that's good.
Cocked it up.
Yeah. Oh. Doop.
He's a bit picky about his foot placement.
Dang you, tree puzzle.
Why did you snuggle this so bad?
Oh, there's like. Hang on, I just need to hit the, there we go, and then there's one. Oh. I mean,
it doesn't go anywhere.
Look great. Shoot you all. Oh, okay, that's not where we're supposed to be going. Where are we supposed to be going?
The Icaro crash site, I don't even know where that is. Is it in the sea near Station Square?
Maybe. I guess we have to get back to the egg carrier to get that thing in the drainage pool or whatever.
Yeah. Oh no, wait, you go via the boat at the bottom of the station, the train station.
Ah, yeah. I remember. Is this the right door? Yeah, it's okay. God damn it. It's like.
You can't go that way.
Oh.
Not a path. Gonna go up the
road. All the way, not close. Wait, does this river just go in a weird loop somehow?
No, it's a Y shape. It splits around Big's house and then there's two paths that go down.
I don't know where I am anymore.
No, you need to go further the other way. Good old explorers are still getting lost.
I can't tell you, I'm stuck in this jungle. Apart from you, mysterious robot. I told someone. Oh god. What is going on?
Robot don't like water. We get to see what his climbing animation is, though. Could be interesting.
No,
not that way.
Let's go to the sand ocean.
No, where are you going?
Where do you want me to go?
We keep following the path around the edge until you find the one that goes up to the ladder.
Quite close. What?
Oh Jesus!
After all that. Slap that ladder.
With your gun.
Dun-dun-dun. That's good.
It's like they like made it so that all the characters.
Look at that pose.
They made it so all the characters nicely climb up the ladders in a fairly realistic rung by rung fashion, including the robot who can easily reach several rungs at once. Instead, you jump off.
Yeah, no,
jump off.
I know, but just look at this. Get them.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Careful. Travel. Where's that wood powering? Where's that wood getting its power?
It's powered by wood. It's great music.
Have we heard this before? Okay, the hot shelter.
Unlocking hot shelter sector now.
Okay, so we can apparently unlock doors still.
Apparently.
I wonder if Eggman thinks we're a bad guy yet.
So now go to the swimming pool.
Wait, there's the thing.
Oh, no, there's the... Go to the swimming pool and see if you can drain it away.
Where's the swimming pool?
The other way.
Just down on the glowy thing. Into the Eggman quarters.
It's already drained. Because the hot shell was down there, isn't it? Isn't it?
No idea.
No, it's all not even. You can still get the item behind there. Yep, just get these various items. Why not?
Maybe not there then.
No, the hot shelter is the one downstairs inside, isn't it?
Is it one of those doors?
Yeah.
Or is it behind the Eggman key?
One of those. But you need to see if you can get that thing that's behind the pool.
Your friends are in the hot shelter. Hurry up and rescue them.
Yeah, hurry up. God. Come on, man. Get together. Get shit together. No.
Yes.
Oh wait, it's just empty there. The gun's got 3 barrels.
Here's your laser blaster. Its blast damages enemies in a wide pattern.
Okay.
Okay.
Does that make it like the explosions you get from the lasers are bigger?
Maybe. Fall through that bubble. Right, hit the Eggman buttons.
Oh. Can I? Oh, no, okay. Come on. Yeah. Come on! Oh. No! Handles like garbage.
Oh no, that's the cherry on.
Okay. You were correct in your original assumption at the start of this video.
Yep. Must be one of the lower back doors. Or the one in the middle that's on
the left. I'll do it. Press the button. Hot shelter. It's been quiet.
Wait.
And where's the giant hat robot?
No, you get these other weird kinds of robots.
I guess hat robot would have been destroyed at this point. Let's get the bomb.
Did he get destroyed?
I don't know why. This is probably a plot line from like Sonic the Comic or something. But in my head, it's just like whatever comes out of him is like some sort of hamster called Kevin.
Okay. Why?
There.
Wow, there's a lot of arrows. And a checkpoint.
Actually the right way.
Like the upper route of the right way.
Oh, this is bad.
Oh, just grab the ladder. It's fine. Send all those animals to their death.
Yeah, I'm guessing my laser blaster is creating those little
blue
explosions now. Open door. Open second door. Ooh, camera switch.
Oh,
it's this room.
Oh my god.
I can't get on the run. I wonder if the guardian of time of all time and this bridge know each other. Final Fantasy VII for the win.
Reverend.
That was a particularly useless reverend.
Yeah. I hope it was called the guardian of time.
Yep, I think it was.
I heard it.
Whee! Wow.
Monkey Pow! Way too much debris! Oh god. Don't go that way. I got sight in the ball.
The high speed cargo station is ahead.
High speed!
Ooh. Actual jumping puzzle. Sort of.
Fancy.
Why did that knock out your ring so you had to shoot it?
Yep. Wait.
Because it didn't see it. Prepare for training. Yeah.
Get hyped for training.
Oh no. Crazy train sequence.
Oh boy.
That TV say.
Watch more TV. Red. High speed cargo. In case of emergency, press the emergency start switch in the front car.
Okay.
Give me the time.
You're running a bit low.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh god. No.
Get out of there! They're probably these guys. Oh, wait. Okay. Nearly there. We've still got 50 seconds. Continuing to have 50 seconds.
Push me forward. Oh, that doesn't help.
No.
Additional time.
Hit that switch.
Oh god. Oh god. I think I did. Yeah. Oh.
Well.
Alright.
Good enough.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shoot those fuckers.
You can't. They're invisible.
She's good.
Jump down that goddamn hole. Well. Get some time.
Oh. Oh, I can't actually stop because I'm mid hurt.
I fell into a ring of monkeys. There, they threw a load of bombs at it. Very nearly got hit again.
Whoa! This is gamey.
Some rings. Wow! Okay. Wow! Oh, there we go.
And there's thing.
He changed it up.
Yeah.
Still got the slow missiles though.
Oh god, there's a lot of them though.
Yeah. Travel with the rotation, not against it.
He's done. Boy. Nice flavor. Oh, pop.
The peacock came out.
All the birds.
Wait, okay. did he say 105 beta? Or was that Zeta?
Zeta, okay. I think, yeah. 58! Got it. Right, okay.
Go find the diamond ball again. Oh, it's not there.
Where's the ball?
Where's the ball? Well, I guess we'll get off the air carrier.
Yeah. Take me home. Spinny death elevator. Screwvator.
E-105 Zeta rescue complete. Units remaining. Gamma.
Wait. Beta's hit, same day.
Beta somehow survived, but their legs are just flew away.
Beta.
Two. Sudden bit of little disco.
And he got rockets. It's okay.
You got rebuilt.
Shoot him.
He actually did get more advanced this time.
Yep.
Oh, he seems somewhat difficult to actually land a shot on.
Wait until after we've done the charge.
Kitty! Kitty needs to stop destroying things. Oh god, where's the mouse cursor gone? Ah!
Oh, you hit quit!
I didn't!
You hit quit!
I actually didn't press the button.
What did you do that for?
I pressed start. But I didn't press start again.
Apparently you did.
I totally didn't. Oh well.
No, I didn't see what it said.
I'm Gamma. I'm about to kick my brother's ass. Naughty kitty. I'm not supposed to destroy my couch. Even his ugly couch.
Ugly couch is less ugly nowadays.
Yes. Alright, unskippable sequence.
Units remaining.
Have your flashback. Think of all the bad things you've done. Think of all the monkeys you've murdered. Fake monkeys with rabbits in them. Put your hand through the camera.
Gamma.
Wee doggy. See, I got proper rockets. I can fly for realsies.
Beta.
Ding 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 ding. Big the cat. It looks a little bit like a robot. Have you seen those eyes? It's got like bum eyes.
Not bum eyes. It's much easier to just hold the lock while he's starting his charge and then release it afterwards.
Yeah, well, the lock does wear off.
Yeah, but not that quickly. You can hit him through it sometimes. Or because you fire all the missiles first, you hit him just after.
Or maybe the laser explosion got him or something from the missiles. Oh god.
Oh,
he vanished. Oh, too much. There's too much confusion.
Cut him up there.
Hey mate. It's not personal. But it's kind of personal.
See, this is the technology that Robic actually needed for his robots. The technology to be able to pick up rings.
Yeah. The technique that he seems to have not picked up after decades of Sonic abuse. I guess this game must have been made less than 10 years in Sonic's life cycle.
This might have been the 10 year game.
No, I think that was Sonic Adventure 2.
Yeah, maybe.
No. Extra dramatic emulation there. Additions there for the audio. Boing. Fire off a round into the sun. Okay, now what? What happens to Zeta?
You already killed Zeta.
I mean Beta. Beta Zeta. Push.
That's a dramatic death.
Whoa! I'm dead now.
Really?
Oh, get shot in the face. So get back. I'm exploding now.
Oh look, a bird came out.
A flicky.
Wait. That looks...
Wait, your theory may be true.
Maybe I just remembered that.
Yeah. Kevin. Kevin's parents. I don't know. Block. Boyd. Alright, now just stick your beak in your jet booster. And that'll make me explode.
No, I did just remember that, apparently.
Okay. It's not really a fan theory then, is it?
Apparently not. Man, I didn't know that I remembered that. It was good. Apparently.
Alright. I see birds.
So I guess the pink
here, one... there and everywhere.
The pink one is inside the camera then.
Your blue light should turn off. Yo! Wait for me! Wait! I'm not done exploding! Very quietly exploding! Cool birds never look at explosions.
Apparently. It's a very big
really,
explosion.
Really big explosions.
You're quite close now.
It might singe your ass. Wait a minute. I thought I heard something.
It was actually a very quiet explosion. Hey. Well, that's weird.
You were a girl all along, maybe.
It could
just be a pink dude.
That was weird that I remembered that, apart from I didn't remember that. And I just came to that conclusion naturally.
Also explains why we never saw Gamera in any sequels.
Except all of them.
Please don't... He's not in any of them.
He's in Heroes. He's in 2006.
Is he in 06?
He becomes a main character, basically.
Well, in 06, they sort of... there's some sense because of the time travel, I suppose.
Except not really, because he's from the time that they're in. But you could really consider 2006 almost an alternate universe of Sonic, really. Because
yeah.
Of the weird human... Not Station Square.
But... still the world.
Maybe, even though necessarily.
Where humans and hedgehogs can walk in peace.
But yeah, he's in Heroes. I don't know what happens actually, so I don't know how that occurs. Because Shadows.
Well, Heroes is just a stupid game.
Shadows is in Heroes. Shadows. Shadow is in Heroes as well, which doesn't make any sense. They just find him again, like in another cryopod, if I remember rightly. Like Rouge and Gamma.
Okay.
And that makes Team Dark or whatever the fuck they call it.
Yeah.
They just find him again. It's like, that's not... How... What?
Heroes isn't a proper game.
We'll see about that.
We can ignore that one.
No, I think we have to play it.
Oh god, really?
Well, it's the one game that I gave up on because it was so terrible.
I gave up on it as well. Well, actually, maybe that's the thing.
It's like you've played through 2006.
I know.
So it's like, we can't possibly not play Heroes.
Sonic Heroes might be the Sonic game I have started playing and not finished. The one that I couldn't deal with for some reason.
Yep.
I think I might have actually returned a copy of Sonic Heroes. Boy, I was a different person back then.
You're less of a Sonic fan.
Yeah. So thank you for joining us on this Happy Sad video thing as we destroyed many a monkey.
For some reason also, Robotnik sends you out to destroy all his other robots, apparently.
Monkey Killers, 1998. Whatever this came out, 2000. I'm going to go with 2000. Monkey Killers 2000. Yeah, there will be one more of these, probably.
Probably.
One more.
Depending how long it takes, but presumably it's just a straight run, isn't it? There's no, like, secret extra level.
No.
Just the boss.
No, it is one boss and a ton of cutscene, I think, to come next time. So look forward to that. It's like Sonic Adventure, the Metal Gear episode. we'll do that, and then we'll move on to some other series.
Yes, possibly.
Let's do all the... There will be more videos. Don't forget to check out happysalad.net for the Saladcast, as always. Like, subscribe to YouTube and the Twitter and the Facebook channel, which you can search for. It's not that hard. There you go. Done. Some of that stuff will be on screen as well.
Yes.
Search for what you see on screen.
Type those exact letters into Google, yeah. Because that's just how you always do it.
Do that stuff. And meanwhile, this end theme is kind of dull. Yep, it's not doing anything for me.
Yep.
Wait, did it just...
It makes robot noises.
No, it didn't just like randomly go, oh, man.
Maybe.
I tried a train section. Like Unreal Tournament.
Like Unreal Tournament. That's your reference for train section.
Yeah. I think that was the first, like, entire level on a train that I may have played.
That wasn't even a train.
That was a level on a train. Not an assault level on a train.
No, it was a land train.
No, that was a different... That was Unreal Tournament 2003. Or 2004. Whichever one they introduced assault in. Must have been 2004. The land train level. The original had a train level. Just a train.
Did it?
Yeah.
But it would have just been a deathmatch on a train.
No, I had assault was in the original UT.
I thought you said they sort of introduced assault in 2003.
But in 2003, they stripped it back, and it was just like deathmatch and team deathmatch and stuff. In 2004 edition, they added all the crazy game modes back
like,
in.
Like assault, wait.
Like assault, yeah. They brought it back. 2003 was weirdly lacking in content, and then 2004 edition actually had a ton of all of 2003 and a ton more. Anyway, this is off topic. Thank you for joining us. Let's give you a little teaser about what there is to come. If you hadn't guessed already, or if you've never played a Sonic game before...
Well, I guess they started doing it in this
one. Yeah, I guess this was the first one.
I mean, technically there were secret end levels in the other games, but yeah. They weren't just a thing you unlock at the end.
Oh my god, there's a giant yellow question mark. What's going on?
It just says Super Sonic.
Yeah.
How do you even get all the emeralds? I don't even remember.
Well...
Because they're in fucking Chaos.
Yeah, but we've killed Chaos, haven't we, at this point?
No, we've only defeated version 6.
Yeah.
And then he does something.
Yeah, because the last thing Sonic did was to go to Final Egg and beat up Robotnik.
Yeah.
In the meantime, Chaos is just going,
and only has 6 of the emeralds. Where's the 7th one? I don't even remember that.
Shadow turns up.
Yeah, that would be a great choice.
And join us next time for that.
Yeah.
Let's end this. If I was to remember the button to end this. Ending. Bye. Yeah. Oh wait, I'm still recording audio.